Yes, sir, we promised you a great main event here tonight.
Andre, the China.
WrestleMania.
Hulkamania is running west.
My God, what a
gentlemen, my name is Henry.
And my name is Randy. And we are here live in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, in the Bradley Center. Henry, how you doing today, man?
I'm doing fantastic. I'm doing well. Lights are out. Adam is coming down to the ring, ladies and gentlemen.
We do know that last Friday, Gina Boucher announced the Intercontinental Championship Tournament. There is Adam right there. So that tournament will start tonight, but it won't be Aerial Swifty Cole because we have a good match. Carlito versus the one and only Rey Mysterio.
It's making his way to the ring from Little Rock, Arkansas, Adam. Adam, the former World Heavyweight Champion. He was a great champion, in my opinion. A great reign he had. Over 100 days. He is the man, he says. What? I knew it! What?
What?
And that's the main event. Jody Akinoli versus The Undertaker.
You gotta be kidding me!
What is going on?
This can't happen.
Right now, I'm gonna prepare myself for our triple threat match because I'm announcing that I'm gonna be in a triple threat match. Me, Jody Akinoli, The Undertaker.
Adam has gone in over his head.
No, you have. Go tell Swifty, tell Vince. They know.
I'm gonna walk out as champion.
Oh! Here we go!
It's happening again! Adam thought he could keep him down, but guess what, Adam? Once you make them fall, they always rise.
It's Federal. Federal is out here, ladies and gentlemen. He is pointing at Adam. Don't forget, this Sunday, Federal and Adam, an unsanctioned match. Oh, it's on, baby.